The third place winner of the international speech contest and the person who will represent the club at the area level in case the first place or the second place winner is unable to participate at the area level is, now I don't have this thing like, you know, tuk, 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 tuk. So I would have to say that. Any guesses? Avish. It is the charismatic Toastmaster Surendra Chari. Now, the second place winner of the international speech contest, I am the person who will represent the club at the area level in case the first place winner is not able to compete. Now it is getting easier for you to guess. Any guesses? Let me not prolong it. It is Madam Toastmaster Anupama Shetty. At least two or three contestants' heartbeats I can hear. And the big today's winner, the first place winner of the international speech contest, and the person who will represent the club at the area level is.
Hope.
Sunil.
You sure?
Sunil.
It's Toastmaster Periya Nayagam.
Home! Hope for the pay!
Contest share, just group photo. Leave my package.